Welcome to part 4 of the Carnival Panorama series. Right now, we are arriving in Puerto Vallarta, and today's plans are we have an excursion booked for the Marietas Islands. It's kayaking, paddleboarding, snorkeling, and it's going to be an awesome time, so I'll take you guys on the adventure. Before we get off the ship this morning, we came up to Lido to hit the breakfast buffet, and it looks delicious. Challenging quest of trying to walk downstairs with my coffee. So far, I haven't spilt anything. We came up to the secret deck on deck 7, which is on the front of the ship. We are right below the bridge. We're taking in these beautiful views of Puerto Vallarta, and it is easily one of the most beautiful ports we've ever sailed into so far. We're definitely enjoying these views. We made it to the Marietas Islands. Now time to switch to the GoPro and get some snorkeling in. Let's go.
The visibility in the water is not that good, but I mean, this landscape, just incredible. I'm definitely enjoying this excursion so far. So if you come on this excursion, all the good snorkeling is right back here by this rock. You come in from over here, and if you just stay close to the rock, it actually gets kind of clear.
Thank you.
an incredible excursion that was. The snorkeling ended up being very good, and you could also kayak and paddleboard, and there was free lunch included. We didn't kayak or paddleboard because they wouldn't let you go up close to the rocks, and that's mainly what I wanted to do. But right now, we're back on the ship. Our excursion was 6 hours long. We still have 7 hours here in port, so we got plenty of time to go back out and explore, and I will be bringing my drone back. And a quick update on drones. I boarded the ship. They didn't take my drone. I just came back through security. They still didn't take my drone. I guess they don't care. So we came down to the Malacana Port de Vallarta, which is essentially just a boardwalk. We're only gonna be here for a couple hours. We're gonna go to a church, walk around, kind of see what it's like down here. This is pretty cool down here. Look at all these stacked rocks. So there's not too much to fly my drone around here, mainly because we're 3 miles from the cruise port. The cruise port was too close to an airport to fly it there. That's why we came to the Malecon. So just enjoy some of the views here. Here is the Puerto Vallarta sign with an interesting naked boy riding a seahorse. So we're here at the Señora de Guadalupe Church. I think that's what it's called, but it looks very beautiful. It's a Catholic church here in Puerto Vallarta. And we're gonna go see if we can go on the inside. Here's what it looks like. Well, our time here on the Malecon of Puerto Vallarta is gonna be short-lived. It is a cool place to come and walk around. Seeing that church was really awesome. But tomorrow's Mazatlan and we're going to another Malecon then. So we're just going to head back to the cruise port now. To end our amazing day in Puerto Vallarta, we're going to be heading up top to the top of the ship to watch the sunset. And that'll be it for this part of the Carnival Panorama vlog series. The next part will be Mazatlan. And there we're doing the El Faro Lighthouse hike. And then kind of just exploring some of what Mazatlan has to offer. So I'll see you guys in the next part.